I'm Hanna Kekkonen, and I work at the Cantor Capital Institute for Mathematics of Information, and that's situated in the Faculty of Mathematics at the University of Cambridge. I did my PhD and undergrads in Helsinki, in Finland. They have a really big inverse problems group there, so I did my PhD in inverse problems. And after that, I was a year and a half in Warwick, where I was in the statistics department, so doing something a little bit different. And after that, I started here. I work in Bayesian inverse problems and uncertainty quantification. So basically anything where you have some unknown that you would like to recover, but you can't observe it directly. You can only observe some indirect measurements of it. For example, if you have a blurry image, you would like to get the sharp image out of it. That's an inverse problem. Whereas a direct problem would be if you're giving a sharp image, blur it a little bit, which is really easy. Or let's say if you're a doctor, you want to get some images of your patient. You can't go cutting them up, but you need to make, let's say, x-rays, for example. That's again an inverse problem. So you get the indirect measurements, you measure them on the other side, which already gives you some noisy measurement. And then you want to get, for example, a picture of the bone out of it. Or measuring the ozone layer. So there you would make measurements from different angles using maybe the light coming from some stars. And again, that's an inverse problem. So you can go from a really small problems to Earth side problems. And of course, for uncertainty quantification, again, it has a lot of applications. So if you check a weather forecast, it doesn't only say that it's going to rain or it doesn't rain. It probably tells you a percentage how probable it's going to rain, because if it's 49% probably it doesn't rain, you still know it's quite big probability that it's going to be raining. I'm a research fellow, which means that I have my own project. And by that I mean that I actually I'm working in two projects. So one with Richard Nickel in the Stats Lab here, and one with W. Helin and Martin Berger, who are in Helsinki and Münster, which is more on the variational regularization, which is not quite yet Bayesian, but we are hoping to get that direction. I like maths because it's certain. So in mathematics, something is either true or it's not, and it can be proven. You can take a theorem, and if you prove it, it's correct. There is no question. You know that something is true or it's not true.